So okay. tell me a little bit about your garden, what you guys have out here.
Well, we started with some lettuces and parsley, cabbage, spinach, onions, garlic.
And tell me about kind of how you got involved with the wading pool garden program and kind of how your garden grew from there.
It started well over 4 years ago. We got the wading pool, and it's just kind of grown into, I love being able to grow my own food, being sustainable. It's a great bonding time. My kids love being able to watch things grow and harvest it.